This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A domestic partnership is an interpersonal relationship between two individuals who live together and share a common domestic life but are not married to each other or to anyone else. The term is not used consistently, which results in some inter-jurisdictional confusion. Some jurisdictions, such as Australia, New Zealand, and the American states of Oregon, Washington only available if one of the parties is 62 or older, Nevada, Wisconsin, Maine, and California, use the term domestic partnership to mean what other jurisdictions call civil union, civil partnership, or registered partnership. Other jurisdictions use the term as it was originally coined, to mean an interpersonal status created by local municipal and county governments, which provides an extremely limited range of rights and responsibilities. Some legislatures have voluntarily established domestic partnership relations by statute instead of being ordered to do so by a court, although some jurisdictions have instituted domestic partnerships as a way to recognize same-sex unions. Statutes do exist which provide for recognition of opposite-sex domestic partnerships in many jurisdictions. In some legal jurisdictions, domestic partners who live together for an extended period of time but are not legally entitled to common law marriage may be entitled to legal protection in the form of a domestic partnership. Some domestic partners may enter into non-marital relationship contracts in order to agree, either verbally or in writing, to issues involving property ownership, support obligations, and similar issues common to marriage. See effects of marriage and palimony beyond agreements. Registration of relationships in domestic partnership registries allow for the jurisdiction to formally acknowledge domestic partnerships as valid relationships with limited rights. Contents 1 in the United States 11 Origin of term in California municipalities 111 San Francisco 112 Berkeley 113 West Hollywood 12 statewide 121 California 122 Colorado 123 District of Columbia 124 Hawaii 125 Maine 126, Maryland 127 Nevada 128 New Jersey 129 Oregon 1210, Washington 1211 Wisconsin 1212, other states 13 local level 14 United States military 2 in Europe 3 in Oceania 31 Australia 32 New Zealand 4 See also 5 references 6 external links in the United States main article, domestic partnership in the United States legal status of same-sex unions marriage. Performed Argentina Belgium Brazil Canada Colombia Denmark, Denmark proper Greenland Finland France Iceland Ireland Luxembourg Mexico, CM, CH, CA, CL, GR3, YA, MC, Mr., NA. PU3, QE3, QR, CDMX Netherlands, Netherlands proper New Zealand proper Norway Portugal South Africa Spain Sweden United Kingdom, England and Wales Scotland AX and DX, AC BAT, IM, PN United States proper. GU, MP, PR, V some tribal jurisdictions Uruguay recognized Mexico 1 Netherlands, A, CW, SX 2 United Kingdom, Guernsey civil unions and registered partnerships Andorra Australia, ACT, NSW, QLD, SA, TAS, Victoria Austria Chile Croatia Cyprus Czech Republic Ecuador Estonia Germany Greece Hungary Italy Liechtenstein Malta Slovenia Switzerland Taiwan, CG, CS, HH, KH, NT, TG, TN, TP, Thai, IL United Kingdom, Northern Ireland Jersey Gibraltar Unregistered Cohabitation Australia, NT, WA China, Beijing Costa Rica Israel San Marino United Kingdom, Bermuda Cayman Islands See also Same-sex union legislation Same-sex union court cases Timeline of same-sex marriage Recognition of same-sex unions in Europe Recognition of same-sex unions in North America Recognition of same-sex unions in Oceania Recognition of same-sex unions in South America Marriage privatization Divorce of same-sex couples Domestic partnership Military policy adoption Listings by country when performed in Mexican states that have legalized same-sex marriage when performed in the Netherlands Proper marriages performed in some municipalities and recognized by the state not yet in effect LGBT portal VE State laws regarding same-sex unions similar to marriage in the United States 1. Years of age or older. Origin of term in California municipalities. In August 1979, gay rights activist Tom Brome proposed a new category of relationship called domestic partnership. Initially, the requirements were that only two people who resided together and were qualified to marry, except that they were the same gender. Additional requirements were later added for the partners to maintain mutual financial responsibility and for both to be at least 18 years old and able to enter into a legal contract. San Francisco. In 1980, Brougham's definition was modified by Supervisor Harry Britt, a gay man appointed to replace Harvey Milk. Britt's version was adopted and passed by the San Francisco Board of Supervisors, but Dianne Feinstein, mayor of San Francisco at the time, came under intense pressure from the Catholic Church and vetoed the bill in 1989. A domestic partnership law was adopted in San Francisco. However, voters repealed the domestic partnership law by initiative. A modified version was reinstated by another voter initiative. 1990s Proposition K, also written by Britt. Currently, the city still offers a domestic partnership status separate and differing in benefits from that offered by the state. City residents can apply for both according to the San Francisco Human Rights Commission. In 1982, the term domestic partner was first used in a lawsuit filed by San Francisco Human Rights Commission employee Larry Brinken. Mr. Brinken, then an employee of Southern Pacific Railway, had recently suffered the loss of his partner of 11 years when he was denied the 3 days of paid bereavement leave given to married employees. He filed suit with the assistance of the ACLU. Mr. Brinken lost his case despite a great deal of evidence to the contrary. The judge agreed with his employer's claim that there was no way to know if his relationship was legitimate. Berkeley, Maine article. Domestic Partner Task Force. In 1983, the City Council of Berkeley, California, under the leadership of Mayor Gus Newport, ordered their Human Relations and Welfare Commission to develop a domestic partnership proposal. The commission appointed its vice chair, Leland Trayman, a gay activist, to head the Domestic Partner Task Force and draft a policy working with Tom Brome, members of the East Bay Lesbian, Gay Democratic Club, and attorney Matt Coles. The Domestic Partner Task Force drafted what has become the template for domestic partnership civil union policies around the world. The City of Berkeley's Human Relations and Welfare Commission held a public hearing early in 1984 on examining the use of marriage to determine benefits and liabilities in Berkeley and the alternatives. A policy was adopted by the commission and presented to the City Council. A copy was sent to the Berkeley School Board in July 1984. The City Council voted down the proposal citing financial concerns. On August 1, 1984, the Berkeley School Board enacted the policy by a 4-1 vote. The school board motion was made by board member and community activist Ethel Mannheimer in November 1984. All the city council members up for election who had voted against the policy lost re-election. Progressives from the Berkeley Citizens Action BCA slate who replaced them had voiced strong support for a domestic partner policy. The East Bay Lesbian, Gay Democratic Club had worked hard to elect the BCA slate. This was the first time domestic partners was a campaign issue at the first meeting of the new city council in December 1984. The Berkeley City Council enacted a policy extending employee benefits to unmarried couples of any gender. The first couple to file for benefits under Berkeley's sex-neutral policy were Brome and his partner Barry Warren. However, the city council did not create a registry for domestic partners until 1991. On October 11th of that year, 28 lesbian and gay male couples and one heterosexual couple registered their partnerships. The registry and benefits were also extended to non-resident couples that same year. West Hollywood. In 1985, West Hollywood City Council member John Heilman successfully introduced domestic partner legislation for city residents and employees that was passed by the City Council and created the first domestic partnership registry statewide. California. Maine article. Domestic partnership in California. California created the first state-level domestic partnership in the United States in 1999. It is available to same-sex couples of any age provided both parties are age 18 or older, and to opposite-sex couples where at least one party is age 62 or older. On September 4, 2003, the California legislature passed an expanded domestic partnership bill, extending all of the state legal rights and responsibilities of marriage to people in state domestic partnerships. California's comprehensive domestic partner legislation was the first same-sex couples policy in the United States created by a legislature without a court order. The legislation became effective January 1, 2005. Pre-existing municipal and county domestic partnership ordinances remain in force unless repealed by their local governments. Thus, residents of San Francisco, West Hollywood, and a few other locations may choose choose between a local domestic partnership, a California domestic partnership, or marriage, nothing in either the 1999 or 2003 domestic partnership legislation applies to any of the municipal or county domestic partnership ordinances, whose scopes are extremely limited and are not portable outside of the jurisdiction that issued them. The state of California has developed an online self-help center that provides resources and information to assist domestic partners in many areas, including filing domestic partnerships, dissolving domestic partnerships, parenting issues, tax issues, and more. Colorado Maine article, recognition of same-sex unions in Colorado. Since July 1, 2009, unmarried couples have been legally able to enter a designated beneficiary agreement which will grant them limited rights. A law on civil unions went into effect on May 1, 2013. District of Columbia Maine article, same-sex marriage in the District of Columbia, Washington, D.C., has recognized domestic partnership since 1992. However, Congress prohibited the district from spending any local funds to implement the law. The prohibition was lifted in the Federal Appropriations Act for the district for the 2002 fiscal year. Domestic partnership in the district is open to both same-sex and opposite-sex couples. All couples registered as domestic partners are entitled to the same rights as family members to visit their domestic partners in the hospital and to make decisions concerning the treatment of a domestic partner's remains after the partner's death. The measure also grants District of Columbia government employees rights to a number of benefits. Domestic partners are eligible for health care. Insurance coverage, can use annual leave or unpaid leave for the birth or adoption of a dependent child or to care for a domestic partner or a partner's dependents, and can make funeral arrangements for a deceased partner. The Domestic Partnership Equality Amendment Act of 2006, D.C. Law 16-79, came into effect on April 4, 2006. This act provides that in almost all cases a domestic partner will have the same rights as a spouse regarding inheritance, probate, guardianship, and other rights traditionally accorded to spouses. D.C. Council on May 6, 2008 approved the addition of 39 new provisions to the city's domestic partners law, bringing the law to a point where same-sex couples who register as domestic partners will receive most, but not quite all, of the rights and benefits of marriage under district law. Hawaii Maine article, recognition of same-sex unions in Hawaii. Reciprocal beneficiary registration was enacted in 1997. The law took effect on the 1st of June 1997. Maine article, domestic partnership in Maine. In April 2004, the legislature passed a domestic partnership bill. The law, which provides same-sex individuals with inheritance rights over their partner's property and guardianship over their deceased partner, went into effect on July 30, 2004. On May 6, 2009, Maine's legislature and governor enacted a law to legalize same-sex marriage, but on November 3, 2009, that law was repealed by voters. Maine legalized same-sex marriage in December 2012. Maryland Maine article, same-sex marriage in Maryland. Since July 1, 2008, unmarried couples have been able to enter a designated unregistered beneficiary agreement which will grant them limited rights such as the right to visit one another in the hospital, the right to share a room in a nursing home, and the right to make funeral decisions. A law on same-sex marriage went into effect on January 1, 2013. Nevada Maine article, recognition of same-sex unions in Nevada. In Nevada, domestic partnerships are granted all the benefits, rights, obligations and or responsibilities of marriage for both opposite-sex couples and same-sex couples over 18, and these have become legally available since 1 October 2009. The act specifically excludes requiring any entity to provide health benefits to domestic partners. In addition, due to vagueness in the verbiage of the act, most companies and entities within Nevada refuse to acknowledge or afford any major benefits or rights to registered domestic partners, leaving legal action as the only avenue to garner individual rights. New Jersey Maine article, recognition of same-sex unions in New Jersey. Domestic partnerships in New Jersey have been available since July 30, 2004 for same-sex couples, and for opposite-sex couples in which one person is above the age of 62. However, on October 25, 2006, the Supreme Court of New Jersey ruled that under the New Jersey State Constitution, the state could not deny the benefits of marriage to same-sex couples, although the court left it up to the legislature whether to call such relationships marriage marriage or to use a different term complying with the court's ruling. On December 14, 2006, the New Jersey legislature passed a bill establishing civil unions for same-sex couples, which was signed into law by the governor on December 21 and came into effect on February 19, 2007. Oregon Maine article, Domestic Partnership in Oregon. The governor of Oregon, Ted Kulongoski, signed a domestic partnership bill into law on May 9, 2007 called the Oregon Family Fairness Act. The law would provide several major rights to same-sex couples that were previously only given to married couples, including the ability to file jointly on insurance forms, hospital visitation rights, and rights relating to the deceased partner. The law's initial implementation was delayed by a federal court, but the injunction was lifted on February 1, 2008 and the law went into effect on February 4. Washington Maine article, Domestic Partnership in Washington State. In the state of Washington, Governor Christine Gregoire signed into law legislation allowing limited domestic partnership on April 21, 2007. The law, which took effect July 22, 2007 and expanded to all areas except for marriage in 2008 and 2009, permits same-sex couples as well as heterosexual couples when one individual is at least age 62 to register in a domestic partnership registry that allows couples' hospital visitation rights, the ability to authorize autopsies and organ donations, and inheritance rights when there is no will. This follows the 1998 passage of a bill by the Washington State Legislature that defined marriage as being between a man and a woman. This legislation was upheld by the Washington State Supreme Court in 2006. Washington State Senate report, same-sex marriage was legalized in Washington with effect from December 6, 2012. As a result, the domestic partnership law was amended so that from June 30, 2014, domestic partnerships will be available only when at least one of the partners is 62 years of age or older. Wisconsin Maine article, recognition of same-sex unions in Wisconsin. Wisconsin was the first state in the Midwest to legislatively enact same-sex unions out of about 30 states that have bans on same-sex marriage and civil unions. Wisconsin was the first and only to enact domestic partnerships on March 5, 2009. Wisconsin Governor Jim Doyle proposed legislation for same-sex partnerships in Wisconsin in June 2009. The Wisconsin State Assembly and Senate both passed the biennial state budget, which includes domestic partnership protections for the state's same-sex couples, on June 29, 2009. Governor Jim Doyle signed the budget, giving final approval to limited domestic partnership benefits for same-sex couples living in Wisconsin on July 23, 2009, three members of Wisconsin Family Action filed a petition for an original action in the Wisconsin Supreme Court, seeking a declaration that the domestic partner registry is unconstitutional under the state's Marriage Protection Amendment. The law went into effect on August 3, 2009. November 4, 2009, the Wisconsin Supreme Court rejected Appling v. Doyle, Wisconsin Family Action's legal challenge to domestic partnerships. May 13, 2011, Governor Scott Walker asked to withdraw the state's defense of the domestic partnership registry. June 20, 2011, Dane County Judge Dan Moser ruled that the domestic partnership registry does not violate the state constitution, finding that the state does not recognize domestic partnership in a way that even remotely resembles how the state recognizes marriage. Other states. Maine article, cohabitation in the United States. Many states recognize through their judicial systems cohabitation agreements and common law partner agreements concluded between two partners in a relationship. These are de facto domestic partnerships that protect both parties and allow for shared property and court recognition of their relationships. Sometimes adult adoption by gay couples creates a de jure domestic partnership in all 50 states. Local level. Maine article, cities and counties in the United States offering a domestic partnership registry. United States military. On February 11, 2013, Secretary of Defense Leon Panetta submitted a memorandum subject, extending benefits to same-sex domestic partners of military members, that outlined benefits that would be made available to service members in domestic partnerships. The newly listed benefits available to gay and lesbian service members includes dependent ID cards, commissary privileges, exchange privileges, morale, welfare, and recreation MWR privileges, surveys of military families, quadrennial quality of life review, emergency leave of absence, youth sponsorship program, youth programs, family center programs, sexual assault counseling program, joint duty assignments, exemption from hostile fire areas, transportation to and from certain places of employment and on military installations, as well as primary and secondary school for dependents, authority of service secretary to transport remains of a dependent disability and death compensation, dependents of members held as captives, payments to missing persons, space available, travel on DoD aircraft, child care. Legal assistance. Implementation of the plan was cancelled once the Supreme Court handed down its opinion in United States v. Windsor. In Europe, in France since 1968, Article 515-81 of Code Civil defines domestic partnership in French, concubinage or concubinage notoire, as a de facto union between two persons, of different sex or of same sex, characterized by a stable and continuous cohabitation and partnership. The French fiscal administration takes it into account in the calculation of the solidarity tax on wealth, but not for other purposes. All children enjoy equal right whether within or outside wedlock. Since 1999, French law also provides for a civil solidarity pact in French, Pacte civil de solidarité, or PAX, a contractual form of civil union between two adults bringing additional rights and responsibilities, but less so than marriage. Hungary has domestic partnerships, whereas most other nations in Europe recognize some form of civil unions, also called a registered partnership, or civil partnership for same-sex partners, which afford rights similar to marriage to LGBT couples. Croatia also had domestic partnerships until June 2014, when Croatian parliament passed a law allowing civil partnerships for same-sex couples, giving them all rights except adoption rights in Hungary. Since 1995, domestic partnership in the form of unregistered cohabitation offers a limited set of rights compared to marriage in a civil code, more in the field of health and pension, but no inheritance. Although a growing number of Hungarian couples, both opposite-sex couples and same-sex couples, choose this kind of partnership instead of marriage. In April 2009, the Hungarian parliament passed a Registration Partnership Act 2009 with a vote of 199-159, which provides a registered partnership for same-sex couples with all the benefits and entitlements of marriage except for marriage itself, adoption, IVF access, taking a partner's surname, parentage and surrogacy. The law was passed in December 2007 by a vote of 110-78, but the Constitutional Court of Hungary was deeply concerned that the law was a duplication of opposite-sex marriage benefits and entitlements, so same-sex couples only registration was chosen. Some politicians of the Alliance of Free Democrats and Hungarian Socialist Party parties have argued for the introduction of marriage for same-sex couples. The Registration Partnership Act 2009 came into effect from July 1, 2009 in Oceania, Australia. Main article, recognition of same-sex unions in Australia. See also, domestic partnership in Tasmania. In Australia, all levels of governments, plus even some councils, such as Yarra, Melbourne and Sydney, now offer de facto, domestic status, or registered or civil partnership to both same-sex couples and opposite-sex couples. Nevertheless, since 2009, the Australian government amended 100 statutes to recognise both opposite and same-gender couples, but still bans same-sex marriages. Since 2004, under the Marriage Act 1961, Australian Capital Territory domestic partnership status provided from 1994 and civil partnership provided since 2008. Commonwealth Federal Government of Australia provides both a de facto and registered partnership since 2009. New South Wales de facto status provided since 1999, expanded further in 2002, 2005 and 2008. Norfolk Island de facto status provided from 2006. Northern Territory de facto status provided since 2003. Queensland de facto status provided since 1999, expanded further in 2002. South Australia domestic partnership status provided since 2007. Tasmania de facto status provided from 2003. Registry system, significant relationships provided since 2004. Domestic partnership in Tasmania. Victoria domestic partnership status provided since 2001 and a registry system has been provided since 2008. Western Australia de facto status provided since 2002. New Zealand in 2001, the Property Relationships Act 1976 was extended to offer partners in unregistered de facto relationships similar rights to those of married couples. A de facto relationship is defined as a relationship between two persons living as a couple, who are not married or in a civil union. This applies to both heterosexual and same-sex couples. Since 2013, same-sex marriage is legally recognized and performed within New Zealand and still includes unregistered de facto relationships similar rights to those of married couples. See also LGBT portal, civil union, free union, common law marriage, same-sex marriage, same-sex marriage in California. References. AB, A Brief History of Domestic Partnerships, PDF retrieved 1 July 2010. Law CA retrieved the 11th of June 2010. Domestic Partnership FAQ DC Health DC Gov archived from the original on February 6, 2010 retrieved 1 July 2010. Carat 2,660,030 requirements Carat Journal Sentinel, accessed June 9, 2012 Carat George, Michael 24 June 2009 All-Nighter, Assembly passes budget, today's TMJ 4 Milwaukee Wisconsin News, Weather, Sports, WTMJ, Local News today's TMJ 4 com retrieved 1 July 2010. Anymore, CNN Money retrieved 13 April 2016. Wikinews has related news, interview with gay marriage movement founder Evan Wolfson Wikiquote has quotations related to, domestic partnership same-sex marriage, civil unions, and domestic partnerships topic page from the New York Times domestic partnership, Encyclopedia Britannica Know Your Rights, legal advice for same-sex couples where marriage and or domestic partnership is illegal v.e. lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender LGBT topics. Lesbian Feminism LGBT Literature LGBT Queer Studies Queer Theory Transfeminism Icons Lesbian Utopia Literature Music Neighborhoods Organizations Periodicals Pride Pride Parade Religious Groups Rodeos Same-Sex Relationships Slang List of Slang Terms Slogans Sports Symbols Tourism Category LGBT Culture Transsexual woman third sex, third gender Akavini androgynos bakla bisu eunuch fafafini fakalaiti feminiello hijra katoi kanath kochik mahu mak naya mukhanathan. Muk sworn virgins takatapui tomboy travesty tumtum two spirit wink to sexual orientation identities sexual orientations asexual bisexual heterosexual homosexual attraction to transgender people banji bi curious ex gay. XX gay gay heteroflexible lesbian monosexual non-heterosexual pansexual polyamorous queer questioning romantic orientation same gender loving related erotic target location error gender roles human female sexuality human male sexuality sexuality and gender identity based cultures. Intersex hermaphrodite. Homosexuality in ancient Peru Homosexuality in ancient Rome Homosexuality in medieval Europe 16th to 19th century Mali's earnings 20th century Homosexuals in Nazi Germany and the Holocaust See Queen's Stonewall Riots Festival of Light Action White Night Riots 21st century Timeline of same-sex marriage LGBTQ culture in New York City Stonewall National Monument